Good morning, Nystrom. Happy Friday to you, and happy Friday the 13th. I hope you have a good Friday the 13th, and not a scary or spooky one. Wanted to start off by sharing a couple more students talking about their superheroes, inspired by our Vice President-elect Kamala Harris's book. So, I'm going to turn it over to Calvin.
It's recording? Yeah, it's recording. My favorite superhero is me, Calvin. Look how buff I am. My abs. Yeah. It's not too easy getting this buff.
Wait, what, Calvin? What are you talking about? You're supposed to be talking about your superhero, not you. Although you are buff, and that is impressive. I want to hear about who you have a lot of respect for in your life, like Naya. Take it away, Naya.
Who's my superhero is my dad, because he saved a person from a car accident.
My superhero is my sister because she protects me.
Yesterday's riddle was, why did the boy bury his flashlight? I think I gave you a pretty big hint with the Bitmoji picture, and a lot of you, whether it's because of the hint or not, got it right. It is because the battery was dead. So congratulations to Mr. Luft, Ms. Schultz, Ms. Pierce, Ms. Fairweather, Ms. Barba, Mr. LaFleur, Ms. Heller, Mr. Z, Ms. B, Ms. Etchy, and Ms. Lydia for all getting that one correct. Excellent work. And now it is my favorite time of every week during announcements, Friday shoutouts, and this is when we get to celebrate you and your awesomeness. So let's get to it. Starting in kindergarten with Mr. Luff's class, Genesis and Jeremiah, for outstanding effort, personal growth, and enthusiasm for learning. Great job, kindergartners. Keep it up. In third grade, with Miss Lydia's class, Miligina, Jocelyn, Joshua, Kevin, Athena, Alan, Erica, Cindy, Justice, and Jamaica, as well as Esteban. All of you guys for having hope for your future and continuing to persevere in those writing, reading logs. Great job, writers. In second grade, Miss Etchy wanted to give a shout out to Ashley for being responsible, always turning in her seesaw assignments when due, and helping Miss Etchy with translations. Thank you, Ashley. Also in second grade, in Miss Schultz's class, Arlette, Eugenia, Isaiah, Jada, Jonathan, Anthea, Mackenzie, Valerie, and Yamie. These students did a drawing of soldiers for Veterans Day, both male and female soldiers, and posted them on Seesaw, celebrating soldiers that serve and protect all of them, the U.S. and the world. So thank you to those students. And finally, in sixth grade, Miss Robinson wanted to give a shout out to Jimena. Jimena's continuing to give her best and participate in class. Thank you, Jimena. That is it for today. Remember those four B's. Be responsible, be respectful, be safe, and be honest. Have a great day or not. The choice is yours.